They're all different speeds. So the fill has a different speed maybe than a rep snapper, but that's everything the same. So the quality is really low. So I used to recommend rep snapper because it's really easy to set up, but it's pretty complicated. But yeah, but the quality in the end is not compared to rep snapper.
I'm going to pay attention to the film, is that?
Okay.